Niggas for Life. Let's check this shit out.
You are now about to witness the strength of street knowledge.
Straight off the streets of
Compton. What's up, Power Man?
Shit.
Man, you know, every time I see that nigga, man, and they be talking about fuck Triple Six and shit, man. You know what I'm saying? What's wrong with that bitch got Anna?
I can't tell a bitch got Anna. If he did, he'll take care of business like a real nigga. This for all y'all hoes.
Always a nigga in back of the club acting like little bitches calling names. Talking all of this shit all damn night in the club, but them bitches did not do a thing. Talk all of that young if you want to, but boy, you best back all that and the away. Cause 666 ready for violence, nigga. 666 ready for busting shells. Ain't no use in you showing out that fool, cause you would just get your damn fucking head split. Now sit your little monkey ass down, cause don't nobody want your damn bitch or your shit. Now boy, your ass better think twice before you decide to play with mafia boys. Cause when you wish to play with mafia boys, you best bring you some dangerous toys. Don't make me pull out the slicko and fuck up that dance floor with your whole nigga blood. Scarecrow will unload and go loco and smoke every joke that approaching this club. Now I came to rap and get paid, I did not come to spray up somebody's damn child. But it always gotta be some niggas that wanna get too wild. Now niggas can't just have some fun, they wanna fight, they wanna gun for some. That's the only reason that they come. But niggas like that are the ones Lord Infamous ready for. Just listen to the breakdown for the ones who just ignore.
Yo, Juice, man.
What's up, G?
Yo, man, why don't you record, man? You know, some people, man, live and stuff, man. You know, call some folks, man.
All right, man, that's all the time.
Let me call up my nigga, man.
I'm a Mac Daddy pimp, bro. I don't even want. Brought to this earth by my mother, and my son is a youngster, and he's ready to go straight to the school and get his A's, fool. Soft and wet, it's how I like that ass. After I fuck in the mouth, I usually hit that cat. If your pussy ain't tight, I'm going straight to the back. Right in your booty with a loaded gat. Putting it work, doing work, work done. Cause I'm that pimp punk. Straight from the streets and I bar none, yeah. I'm that nigga that's making a trip. Cause I'm acting click on every bitch. Suckers get jealous cause my game is thick. But the C don't give a shit because I break they bitch. My style is smooth and I'm rather rude. I get R-A-W, you a hell of a fool. Until you come fiend bitches trying to make those riches. Having baby after baby on the web as shit. Look here, bitch, that ain't your lick. You've been wishing and waiting on a rich dick. But every nigga you fuck is a broke dick. And them broke dicks like a little nuts in. With no hat to stop a bum from shooting. Ugly hoes, wake up and be realistic. Who in the hell wants to be your man? Look in the mirror, don't take a glance. What in the world do you see? A bald-headed 90-pound cum freak, bitch. Yourself up, do yourself up now. Cause if you don't, you're gonna always get clowned. Cause hoes like you are only good for two things. Fucking sucking, you know what I mean. Get mad, ho, act sad, ho. Cause I'm still the same nigga. Now here's some more. Game for your funky pussy bitches. Pimpin' lyrics, pimpin' lyrics, pimpin' lyrics. I see, and I'm saving my dick. I pimp a lot of freaks, and I pimp your bitch. Niggas in the hood steady sweat my dick. I put my D.O.D. in every bitch. The dick of death is like a 12 gauge. Bust it, it explodes on a nut craze. This last week, I had to lean on a freak. Try to pop with the game on a player like C. I check it so quick, the bitch got sick. I said, bow down, ho, cause I'm not a trick. I get good and plenty pussy on a daily basis. And a dog ass hoe gets sent to the dog races. I don't give a fuck, cause I come up quick. I catch my bitch just like these ART. It's another one coming for a pimp, see, bitch. Respect me for my pimping, cause I'm clocking while I'm limping. It's macking on my set. I won't neglect to check a whole odd nigga for what they stole from me. I'm the hardest motherfucker, straight cold MC. And my pimping lyrics just don't stop, freak. Until your ice cream lovers, here's the tip. Popsicles melt, tell me I'm quick. Why don't you lick and suck on my long black dick? Go until I nut, and I'm nut thick. So don't choke, bitch, cause that makes me sick. Eat me up like you ate my dinner. You cramp, I hope you're not a beginner. I don't like to have my shit bitter. I want your tongue rolling smoothly, tasting the suck. After your head works done, we might fuss up. And if you're good at your job, then get your butt zumped. But if you're front, you're getting your punk ass the zump. Because a nigga like Ron ain't a just zump. Pippin' lyrics, pippin' lyrics.
Putting a question mark on the situation and thus reducing it to the lowest term causes us to react like this.
This is the cut that'll move your butt and make you get up and do the California strut. I'm the MC that possesses the keys to break into the hearts of all the ladies. This is the house I rock today, and I chill in the east side of San Jose. So everybody make noise in the crowd, cause I'm MC Mr. Twist and I like it loud.
Nobody crosses me, especially in this dope game. Nobody crosses me, especially in this dope game. Nobody crosses me, especially in this dope game. Nobody crosses me, especially in this dope game.
Memphis put the rubber on the head. Don't be scared, put the rubber on the head. Don't be scared, put the rubber on the head. Don't be scared, put the rubber on the head. Don't be scared, put the rubber on the head. Don't be scared, put the rubber on the head. Don't be scared, put the rubber on the head.
Thank you. they act, girl? What 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 they act, girl?
Tryna get the young bitches riding my balls. 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 Tryna get the young bitches riding my balls.
We're here, show enough, my dear. The Gucci Crew 2 MCs of the year. So listen up close as we illustrate and shake the earth with our Gucci bangs.
Yo. niggas in the club getting real, but found my niggas in the club getting real, but found my niggas in the club getting real, but found my niggas in the club getting real, but found my niggas in the club getting real, but found my niggas in the club getting real, but found my niggas in the club getting real, but found my niggas in the club getting real, but found my niggas in the club getting real, but found my niggas in the club getting real, but found my niggas in the club getting real, but found my niggas in the club getting real, but found my niggas in the club getting real,
but found my niggas in the club getting real, but found my niggas in the club getting real,
we'll be right back.
niggas in the club getting real bucks. Found my niggas in the club getting real bucks. Found my niggas in the club getting real bucks. Found my niggas in the club getting real bucks. Found my niggas in the club getting real bucks.
You are now about to witness the strength of street knowledge.
Straight out of Compton, crazy motherfucker named Ice Cube. From the gang called Niggas with Attitudes. When I'm called off, I got a sawed off. Squeeze the trigger and bodies are hauled off. You too, boy, if you fuck with me. The police are gonna have to come and get me off your ass. That's how I'm going out. For the punk motherfuckers that's showing out. Niggas want to mumble, they wanna rumble. Mix them and cook them in a pot like gumbo. Going off on the motherfucker like that. With a gat, that's pointed at your ass. So give it up smooth. Ain't no telling when I'm down for a jack move. Here's a murder rap to keep you dancing. With a crime record like Charles Manson. AK-47 is a tool. Don't make me act a motherfucking fool. Me and you can go toe to toe, no make. I'm knocking niggas out the box.
From.
Straight out of Compton, another crazy ass nigga. When punks I smoke, yo, my rep gets bigger. I'm a bad motherfucker and you know this. But the pussy ass niggas won't show this. But I don't give a fuck, I'ma make my snaps. If not from the records, from jacking across. It's like burglary, the definition is jacking. But when illegally armed, it's gonna pack it. Shoot a motherfucker in a minute. I'll find a good piece of pussy and go up in it. So if you're at a show in the front row, I'ma call you a bitch or a dirty ass hoe. Like a bitch is supposed to. But that shows me slut junk and pose to a crazy motherfucker from the street. Attitude legit, cause I'm tearing up shit. MC Ren controls are automatic. For any dumb motherfucker, it starts static. Not a right hand, cause I'm the hand itself. Every time I pull an AK off the shelf, the security is maximum, and that's a law. REN spells red, but I'm wrong. See, cause I'm the motherfucking villain. The definition is clear, you're the witness of a killing that's taking place without a clue. And once you're on the scope, your ass is through. Look, you might take it as a trip, but a nigga like Ren is on the gangster tip. Straight out of Compton. Compton. Compton.
Easy as his name and the boys coming.
Straight out of Compton. It's a brother that'll smother your mother and make your sister think I love her. Dangerous motherfucker raising hell. And if I ever get caught, I make bail. See, I don't give a fuck, that's the problem. I see a motherfucking cop, I don't dodge him. But I'm smart, lay low, free for a while. And when I see a punk pass, I smile. To me it's kinda funny, the attitude show a nigga driving. But don't know where the fuck he going, just rolling. Looking for the one they call easy. But here's a flash, that never sees me ruthless. Never seen like a shadow in the dark. Except when I'm low. You see a spark and jump over a hesitation. And hear the scream of the one who got the last penetration. Feel a little gust of wind and I'm jetting. Believe a memory, no one will be forgetting. So what about the bitch who got shot? Fucker, you think I give a damn about a bitch? I ain't a sucker. This is an autobiography of the E. And if you ever fuck with me, you get taken by a stupid dope brother who will smother. Word to the motherfucker. Straight out of Compton. Compton.
Bodies and evil thoughts because I wanna hear voices of speaking and saying things that I never heard. But I'm understanding and making sense of these foreign words. Explaining to a person's got a tap. When I awake in my sleep, another innocent body cries. At nighttime I dream evil thoughts of mutilated faces. Cut up body parts, locked in suitcases. And then a dream becomes real. I don't understand how I awake in my sleep. And found blood on my shaking hands. I
finally come out here, the demons no longer. And then my mind's confused, I see a girl in pursuit. The evil spirit's reborn and telling me what to do. So I begin the attack with my knife in her back. I see the fear in her eyes and then my body react. The darkness covers me, I put the rest and now I wake, staring down in my dark bloody chest. At first it was a dream, but now I can feel the knife as become reality in the portrait of a serial killer. Yo. Shopping in the place of my racist ass. I sit in my rocking chair watching the sands of the hourglass. The night is almost gone, I cut my arm and let the crimson trickle down my tongue. The wines of Lucifer, my body's a low time to make some more murders. But of course it's game time. Anticipating death is not you meet up your humans. I take the head out the freezer, then I let the flesh of thought put the salt to the jaw, cause I love my meat raw. I love the thrill to kill and peel the skin off your face and watch the blood spill on the mental illness killer who loves to feel up when I take your will to live. You give your soul and then you burn deep, deep, deep below, 9 times hotter than a fire on earth. Your skin will melt and then your eyes will burst. This is the curse of the Lord. I try to recall the events of the night before. I stand in the hall and bloody tracks on the floor. Voices keep hunting me, telling me to do evil things. And when I fall asleep, a machete swings. The spirits are bubbling, the blade makes contact. The demons are quiet now, but at night time they come back. Visions of life decapitated and sliced. The beat dusting up, brushing the remains in a ditch. I feel like one day I might go after my family, cause I can't control the other person inside of me. I stare in the mirror and look deep in my features. The metamorphosis has transformed me from a man to a creature. The darkness engulfs me, and once again I'm all a proud and troubled man, living a psychotic lifestyle. The light goes off in my head, another life is lost. Voices of me and my victims lost in a holocaust. A rage of feelings from the depths of hell, and if I don't kill it, my head begins to swell. How many can I take out in just one night? It just appears on the sternness of my night. I start sweating like hell, cause my man is brain seeks. Suddenly I wake up and cause the bloody sheets. It began a dream, but now I can feel the nightmares become reality in the portrait of a serial killer.
And that's how it is, the serial killer's coming through at night too. My boy Lord Infamous in the house. I'm DJ Paul, the killer man, yeah. I like to say what's up to my brother PLG down at FPC, you know what I'm saying, Papa J and CJ. And to my executive producer, Big Time Mark and Sly Tack, MM Records. I'm out of here.
Real killer. Right now, it's gonna be a long day. I
I'm about to educate you, brothers. If the bitch won't give up the plate, fuck her. Move along to the next trick. See, I'm the type of nigga tell a hoe suck dick. And if she ain't sucking, that's the waste of time, conversation, and my fucking. I'll just put my fucking pants on and tell the idiotic freak to take a tramp ass home. Cause I don't need a fucking dummy. I need a bitch to lick my nuts until my dick is coming. And after that, you'll earn your gloves. Ha ha. Just call me the gangsta of love. To take off my shirt and pull down my britches. If she's got big titties, I squeeze them and hold them while she suck my dick and lick my scrotum. If she's got a friend, I'll fuck her too. Together we could play a game of switcheroo. I ain't the type who gets all mushy. I like to sit back and watch them eat each other's pussy. We people might say I'm insane, but that's the other damn level of the game. I'll turn your sister out if you fuck with me. You wanna know my identity? Like I'm a faker, knowing goddamn well I'm a motherfucking heartbreaker. I have them crying for months, cause I fucked their best friends and put a whipping on their cunts. They have their mothers to call, but if you fucked one mom, you'd fuck them all. And I really don't give a fuck, cause if your mom offers me the pussy, she's stuck. That's what kind of nigga I am, a pussy fucking gangster. Goddamn, 6 different hoes a night. I use lubricated rubbers to make the pussy feel right. Better safe than be a victim. If you got a Jimmy hat, go ahead and stick him. I put the pussy in his place, and right before I nut, I pull it out, then to the face, and tell the bitch to keep licking and prepare herself for another ruthless dicking. And when I'm done, straight to the tub, just call me the gangsta of love. I put a bitch through a test. If she don't pass, she don't get blessed. If the test consists of fucking my whole crew, well, bitch, goddamn, that's what you gotta do. You say you wanna be down with Willie D, but yet you find it difficult to listen to me. Every time you fuck up and skip a class, I'ma put my goddamn foot in your ass. And if your father wanna buck up, I'll beat the wrinkles out the old motherfucker. I treat a bitch like a queen, but she has to realize I'm the goddamn king. Some jealous punk in town told my girl I was fucking around, and she's still down to do the same. You gotta have game. You wanna know my name?
Call me the gangster of love.
Say that.
Yo, what's up, D?
All the hoes mad at us because we ain't paying for the pussy and fighting over the asses and shit. Yeah, but that's that other level of the game again.
Damn straight.
Hey, man, while we on the subject of hoes, whatever happened to that hoe you used to fuck with named Kathy? Oh, Kathy, that hoe was hot. The first piece of pussy that I ever got. She fucked me till I was coming. Put my nuts in her mouth and started humming. I said, shit, commenced to checking. She started scratching my dill bag and said, hold up a second. Turn me over on my back, gold. Opened up my butt cheeks and started licking out my asshole. That's why I guess that I'm the gangster. And Kathleen Johnson, sweetheart, I'd like to thank you. Little hoes out there are getting stuck, but niggas like me, and we really don't give a fuck. Big ass titties and a sexy switch, whatever you got, you deserve it, bitch. See, I like to take them fast, act like I love them, and dog their motherfucking ass. Like for instance, Miss P. The bitch ran a game and tried to fuck over me, but I sensed it in the making. Talking about she praying for me and that Jamaican. She said me, of course. So I drug a little ass like a motherfucking horse. That's what you get for trying to play me. I'll kick a bitch smack dead in the ass if she ever say we made a kid when I make it. I'll grab her by her motherfucking neck and try to break it. Course I knew I wore a fucking glove. You know who you fucking with, bitch?
Get on, get on, get on, boys. 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 Get on, get on, get on, boys.
getting popped with a motherfucking shot. Stop it 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 getting popped with a motherfucking shot. With a motherfucking shot. Stop it getting popped with a motherfucking shot. Stop it getting popped with a motherfucking shot. Stop it getting popped with a motherfucking shot.
No. to me the rush, the bullets in the back of the little bitty baby.
Prove to me you're crazy.
So I shot the my Glock, bloody spots don't faze me. So sick, 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 sick shit got me drinking. I say some fire, I'm thinking hell, I hear a kid screaming. One angel popped up and said,
you know you're wrong.
But one demon came along and said,
shoot that tone.
But yo, the devil got the advantage, cause I'm good at weed. He said, stang on them bitches like a bumblebee. I shot holes in the closet, everybody grabbed their gear. But yo, I rather like keep it wild, so I slapped on the silence of the nigga with the dope bear dead on his knees. Figure me not to kill nobody else. Then he fuck at the dope like I thought. Two or three keys, murder. Help me come clean. The angel was warning me, the devil controlled me to a sweet robbery.
Officers who shot and killed 20-year-old Crunchy Black, leaving 3 police killed and 1 critically wounded. 22-year-old Lord Infamous and 19-year-old Kusa Nigga are currently being held in custody at 201 Popular, but have not yet been charged. The fourth suspect, DJ Paul, is still at large.
North Memphis, 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 North Memphis,
yeah, DJ Paul in the house for the Glock 1994. Don't forget my nigga Skinny Pimp selling the 5.0, so holler at him about this shit. And do not buy any DJ Paul or Juicy J or 666 Market Lord, if Mascusa nigga, anything that got produced by DJ Paul or Juicy J on it, do not buy from TNT or Eldery or what's the motherfucker name? The Good Time Shop. Do not buy any of our tape from them bitches. Cause if you hoes keep bootlegging our shit, you're gonna meet the Grim Reaper.